Hey, listen, we'd like to thank those guys for being such good sports. And now we're going to recap this week's first nine hits.
Here's one more look at songs number 10 through number 2.
Number 10, Stranger in Town by Toto. Number 9, All I Need by Jack Wagner. Number 8, No More Lonely Nights, Paul McCartney. Number 7, Cool It Now by New Edition. Number 6, Run to You, Bryan Adams. Number 5, Born in the USA, Bruce Springsteen. Number 4, Like a Virgin by Madonna. Number 3, We Belong, Pat Benatar. Number 2, Wild Boys by Duran Duran.
All right. And I'm lucky enough to be standing next to the guy who has the number one song in the USA this week. And Julian Lennon, it has to take a little pressure off of you to know that you're number one.
Yeah, well, it's nice to know that all the public do listen out for your music, you know.
Well, I know you're, obviously, everybody says you're influenced by the Beatles, but is there anybody else that has really influenced you in your music?
Well, apart from the radio, I mean, stuff like Steely Dan, Keith Jarrett, and many more.
Biggies. Now, I got to ask you one question. The opening line of your song is Sitting on a Pebble by the River.
The chorus. The chorus, you mean.
Sitting on a Pebble by the River. You must have the smallest rear end in the world.
No, the reason why we did that, I mean, when we were writing it, it just sounded stupid saying sitting on a rock, you know. I mean,
hold on just a second. He does! With our number one song on Solid Gold, here's Julian Lennon, Balot.
Sitting on the doorstep of the house again to fall.